Barry, it is the final home game of the season for Oregon State. So for the Beaver seniors, it makes it special. But for one guy in that group, oh, it's personal. For Evanston Bernard, this one means an awful lot. Just moments ago, Evanston Bernard hugging the two most important men in his life. His head coach, Mike Riley, who says he's one of the top two or three players ever to come through Oregon State. And then the man in the middle, out at midfield, Evans Bernard, the father of Evanston Bernard, seeing him play in person in college for the first time ever. This reunion was supposed to take place last year. Remember the USC game? His father saved up for a year all the way to Corvallis. But unfortunately, Evanston was injured the week before that and couldn't play. And so his dad came all the way across the country from Florida just to watch a college football game. But tonight, guys, all those months and all those miles that have separated father and son finally evaporate. And they did just in time. Father will watch son play college football in Corvallis.
Yeah, it's really quite a good, quite a story. And this guy is really clearly the inspiration of this Oregon State team.
Best player on the team, best guy on the team. He is the heart and soul. He will catch the ball. He will run the ball.
Home is over 3,000 miles away. But that didn't stop this senior from following his dream. FSN's Brian Davis ran just fast enough to catch up with running back Evanston Bernard.
The degree, merchandise management. Kind of unusual. How did you pick merchandise management?
Well, don't like math, don't like English, I don't like history, so, and I definitely had a thing for clothes. You know, growing up, my dad owned a dry cleaner, so I'm always around it. And
Evanston, you are Evan's son. So that's where that comes from. What else do you get from your dad?
Smiling too much. I can't get a smile off my face. I'm always keeping a smile. It's just always happy, you know, always, you know, wishing the best for everybody, and I don't know, hard work, dedication.
You lost your mom a few years ago, but you keep her with you too. We see the gloves, but tell us about that. And
yeah, it's more than just the glove thing. It's definitely every time I, you know, hit that field, I'm thinking about my mom, and just thinking about how precious life is, you know, and how you can't take it for granted. And I know my mom always told me, you know, she always thought I was gonna be a star or whatnot, so I'm trying to live up to her dream.
How proud would she be to see you, not only as a football player of the talent you possess, but how proud would she be to see you getting that degree?
She'd probably be the first one to hug me and kiss me and everything, you know, on that walk to, you know, getting my diploma and everything. So I definitely know that she would be happy.
When you're in the open field and you sell a move one way and then you take it the other way, are you even thinking at that point? And if you are, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking about the next dude. I'm thinking about the next guy, you know, really. I don't know, it's been something I've been doing since I've been seven, and I just love the game, and, you know, being in open field is one of the best feelings, man.
Who did you watch? Who did you imitate?
Definitely Barry Sanders, and just growing up, just watching him do the things he did with the line he had, and just to see the kind of guy he was off the field, and really humble. You never really saw him do too much, and I definitely try to imitate, you know, Barry Sanders.
Coach Riley, your time with him, what has that been like?
Wow, I don't know. I've never been so close to, you know, a head coach ever. Even in high school, Pop Warner, I've just never been so close to a guy, and I mean, it's definitely, you know, almost like a father figure to me.
How did he pull you guys back in, and how did he pull that season out of the fire last year?
Well, he definitely wasn't too uppity up and nice, you know, at, you know, when we were 2-3, you know, he had to talk to everybody and let everybody know, you know, that this could be bad.
But you believe?
Oh yeah, definitely. I mean, having Coach Riley, he'll make you believe anything.
Evanston has very high expectations for this year, and others have very high expectations of him. He's a Doak Walker Award candidate, and along with that, if he can deliver anything like he did last year, he'll place himself in some very elite company.
Evanston ranks third all-time at Oregon State with 2,648 rushing yards. Now, if he runs for a little more than that season average, the top four ground gainers in Pac-10 history could be from USC and Oregon State.
All right, thanks, Ted. Of course, Evanston Bernard here, fantastic game. You rushed for 168 yards, that's a season high. How are you feeling?
I feel good. I mean, I'm not too happy about getting in the goal line, didn't score. But, I mean, overall, I think I had a good day.
All right, now this is going to be your second bowl. You're bowl eligible today. How good does that feel to be going for a second time in your college career?
Oh, man, it feels real gummy. Last year, being home and watching all those bowl games was not fun.
I'm assuming that you're going to be able to enjoy Hawaii a lot more now.
Oh, yeah, definitely. But, you know, still, when we go down there, we got to take care of business.
All right, so all business still, even though they are eligible, if I can spit that out. Thanks for your time. Great game.
All right, no problem.
All right.
Back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from.
No.
the X with OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than a Yankee king. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot, corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit, home of the hip hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners, it ain't fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special ed, I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. 3 dice CeeLo, 3 card Marley. Labor Day parade, rest in peace Bob Marley. Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King. Yo, I'm from the Empire State. That's blinding, girls need blinders so they could step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually, then gradually become worse. Don't fight the Apple Eve, caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style, and in the winter gets cold, in vogue with your skin out. City of sin, it's a pity on a whim. Good girls going bad, the city's filled with them. Mommy took a bus trip, now she got a bust out. Everybody ride her, just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city, you're a virgin, and Jesus can't save you. Life starts when the church in. Came here for school, graduated to the highlight. Ball players, rap stars, addicted to the limelight. Empty in May, got you feeling like a champion. The city never sleeps, better slip you an ambient.
They didn't wanna know me then. looking like my mother. Made it to the goal line, straight out the huddle. Cash money, gold mine, we just stay loyal. Boy, we getting money like we just found oil. And that's word to my red flag. I live first and leave the bush dead last. I lay it down so hard, I got a bed rash. And I just tell them to loaf it when the bread pass. Staring at you from the top of the game, man. I might drop the world if I change hands. It feel good to be here. Weezy in the building, got this rebuilt young money.
I look up to the sky, and now the world is mine. I've known it all my life. I made it, I made it. I used to dream about the life I'm living now. I know that there's no doubt. I made it, I made it. I look up to the sky.
Life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley. Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life.
Drop down to your knees. Young Money, the mafia, that's where the love sees. I'm in the Dominican, Big Papi Ortiz. Doing target practice, all these bitches just aiming to please. Shout out to the CEO, 500 degrees. Shout out to the OVO, Red Wings and Fatigues. Ah, niggas wanna be friends, how coincidental. This supposed to be all year, we ain't get the memo. A young king, pay me a gold. 40 got a bunch of weed, he ain't even roll. These niggas be dropping songs, they ain't even cold. Weezy on top and that nigga ain't even home yet. Yeah, be very afraid. These other rappers getting bodied and carried away. Fuck it, me and Nicki, nigga, getting married today. And now you bitches that be hating can catch a bouquet. Ooh, yeah, you a star in my eyes. You and all them white girls, party of five. Are we drinking a little more? I can hardly decide. I can't believe we really made it. I'm partly surprised. I swear, damn, this one for the books, man. I swear this shit is as fun as it looks, man. I'm really trying to make it more than what it is. Cause everybody dies, but not everybody lives.
I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I sunsets, I have become alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life.
for life. 'Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. This is my moment, I just feel so alive.